We want to solve the given quadratic equation using the quadratic formula shown below. When the equation is in this form, a is the coefficient of x squared, b is the coefficient of x, and c is the constant, which indicates a equals 1, b equals 2, and c equals negative 15. And now we substitute these values into the quadratic formula, which gives us x equals negative 2 plus or minus the square root of the difference of the square of 2 and the product of 4, 1, and negative 15, all divided by the product of 2 and 1. And now we simplify. We have x equals negative 2 plus or minus the square root of 4 minus negative 60, which simplifies to 4 plus 60 under the square root, all divided by 2. 4 plus 60 equals 64, giving us the square root of 64, which is equal to 8 because 8 times 8 equals 64. We have x equals negative 2 plus or minus 8, all divided by positive 2. Because the square root simplified perfectly, we now need to add and subtract to find the real rational solutions. First, we have x equals negative 2 plus 8, which is positive 6 divided by 2, as well as negative 2 minus 8, which is negative 10 divided by negative 2, giving us two solutions, x equals 3 or x equals negative 5. Because we have two real rational solutions, we could have solved the equation much faster by recognizing x squared plus 2x minus 15 is factorable. Because the factors of negative 15 that add to positive 2 are negative 5 and positive 3, the factors are x plus 5 and x minus 3, which indicates x plus 5 must equal 0 or x minus 3 must equal 0, giving us the same solutions of negative 5 or positive 3. I hope you found this helpful.